Right now, detectives in Martin County are trying to find who broke into three homes in Hobe Sound. They all happened Saturday evening in the Loblolly community. They say the thieves smashed windows at two houses. They made off with cash and personal items at one home. Detectives are looking at security cameras. If you have any information about this, please call Crime Stoppers at the number on your screen.